Also. And now you start over. I think I will save the Blade of Olympus for the fight there. Actually, I can afford one here. Then I will save some power. There you go. Oh, we got him.
Zeus should have kept you where you belong. No matter how many gods fall, there will always be another to stand against you.
They will fall as well.
The death of Olympus means the death of us all.
Then prepare for your death, Poseidon.
This is brutal. Well, that's kind of bad. Maybe here we should realize, you know what? Maybe it's not that good to kill the gods.
Kratos, the death of Zeus is within our reach. Climb to my hand.
Oh, wait, we're back here to the temple, right? To the tomb, I mean. That's nice.
Thank you.
What will you do, father? You can no longer hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you, Kratos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Petulant child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
Well, that was easy.
Gael! I can hold on no longer!
If I help you, we will both fall. Even now, Zeus gains.
The destruction of Zeus is why you saved me from death!
I saved you all to serve the Titans!
Do not deny me my revenge!
Listen carefully, Kratos. You were a simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our war, not yours.
Gaia!
So we got betrayed again. Water. Any secrets? No. Oh shit, yeah, we're in the sticks. That's not good. Yeah, now we're getting nerfed again for the third time, or the second time maybe it is. Hey, oh yeah, those are my orbs. Yeah, I hate it. That's just a statue of Hades. I cannot read. They took my ability to read.
We are not finished, Zeus. The gates of Hades have never held me.
Death cannot hold those of purpose, Kratos.
Athena.
I have missed you, Sparta.
I don't.
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps. But remember, my death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus. Be quick with your words.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength. The flame of Olympus.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him? What has brought about this change?
I see truth where I did not before.
Oh, weapons.
Perhaps these will earn back your trust. These are the Blades of Exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame. Remember, as long as Zeus reigns, there is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
But you didn't tell us why. She didn't answer the question. These players will be your most powerful ally against Olympus. Alright. There we have it. They are beasts. Best in slot. Hades, here is the end of the great journey that all must embark on, where none can turn back. Apart from us. We've done it like twice. Yeah, hold on. Look at that. There are, can I zoom in? There are four chests over there. A lever over there. A chest over there. There's something else over there too. That could potentially be a way over. Yeah, we've forgotten all our abilities again. Hello. Oh yeah, so those chests now look like that. That was the chest that gave us permanent health orbs and magic upgrade. Skeleton bleeds. I wanna go this way. Hyperion Gate. Those who possess the true soul of a god may pass. And we lost the Blade of Olympus. Again. We need 4,000 to upgrade view. Can we do that? Oh, you mean like that? Okay. So there are 6 other abilities. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna fix my nose. I'll be right back. Okay. Let's go. Through the underworld. The thing is, I cannot see him. How it looks. I mean, there is a lever. Maybe I can reach it somewhere else. Because it doesn't look like I can do anything here. I cannot interact with anything. I can jump down. That is the way. I will be higher, but I will have to glide further. That will not work. No, there has to be another way. I'm pretty certain. Summon a protective phalanx of shields and spears that will drive your enemies back.
The Blades of Exile will serve you well, Kratos. Use them to call forth the spirits of your exiled Spartan brothers.
Thank you.
Nothing else goes that way. See what this is. A note scrabbled by a tortured soul. This oppressive darkness is no place for a delicate flower to bloom. Tonight I honor Hades' request and join his table. But I swear on the morrow I will leave this foul place with you at my side. Nothing shall keep me from you, my darling Persephone. Well, Persephone is Hades' wife. Eretheus. That is just death. That's not very nice. That will turn him to stone immediately. Wrong button. That's all of them. Thank you. Yeah, we only need that. This way.
You.
You? Who? Me?
I have suffered enough, Spartan.
Hades. That is you.
He sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me. And it is yours.
All right. Just some poor soul. There's something. About helping you.
Sweep the flames away.
Highly flammable, okay. Okay. Icarus vent. All right. Do I need to bring him over here? But he can light the... He can destroy the thorns.
Please, I cannot die this way.
But it worked, and now he's dead. Bow of Apollo. A fiery bow that once belonged to the god Apollo, okay.
You have gained the bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows will clear your path.
But it has a lot of fire rate. Well, let's just do that. A feather. All right. Nothing else in here, I think. Cannot open that. What we do and need a very little heal. Oh wait, they don't give an XP even. So the question is, because if we go in here... Oh wait, it's just this. Okay, good. Okay. Minotaur horn. Need 4,000 for the blades. That's a pretty good grapple against these.
Thank you.
I'm not sure if we should go back. I mean, we have a lot of stuff back there. I'm guessing I need to go that way. What if we try to backtrack? The melody, it plays on and will not stop. The voice sings of pain and loss. These things I know too well, but still can bear. It is when the voice sings of hope that I learn true anguish, a longing for that which I can never have. Hello. Yeah, I cannot backtrack more, but it's good that we did, otherwise we would have missed those chests. This way. I think I saw a chest up there. Yeah, we can now not go back to that chest. I mean, it's right above me.